Hey guys, this is FanBoy.Viper37 here, and welcome to part 233. Let's go, going to level 3. Got to do the third race in the Elite Trophy professionally, so And the third race will take place in Deep Forest, and this race will be a little bit easier than the second race, because, well, I got pulled by a second this time. So, yeah, here we go with stuff. Stuffy stuff. Forcing my wheel spin launch. Because... came out of nowhere. I was not expecting that. Wait, I basically let him check the lane because I know he's gonna push me out of the way. So yeah, most of you looks like this is gonna be another interesting race. Maybe. I don't know. They're not that far behind us, and it's only been 2 laps. Okay, I am not driving well at all right now. I need to stop driving that crap. Drifting around the airplane. not been having any problems using this car in the series. Which is quite nice. Even around the corners. Hello, new fast lap. Be a wild 6 second lead. Be a wild first grab. This is going to be the shortest race in the series. I don't know if I mentioned it already, but yeah, this is going to be the shortest race in the series. I can tell you that right now. I think I do know what track we do have to do in the series, but I'm not sure what the other track is. Really, I see more races. I do know what track one of the races takes place on. I don't remember the other one. Yeah, well, what happens in the race? Wait. Instead of saying race, how about we just say race? Race. I'm almost done with the wasty ways. Okay, anyways. Yes, I know I'm being weird right now. I don't know why either. I just am being weird. Hello? Well, that was horrible. So, never slide into that turn, because, no. That was really good. In fact, they even named the new cast of the Red as well. Did a pretty good job of keeping up with those in that race. I think I only won by half a minute ahead of them. I don't know, but anyways, yeah, I got a 12-point lead. So, yeah. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and also comment down in the comment section below and have a fan of this video. And we'll be to the fourth race in the next video. So, this has been Fan with the Fire Fiends as usual, and I'll see you guys later.